So guys, that's gonna do it for this video. We ended up getting 14 2x4s out of that. And these are not actually 2x4, they're actually 4x1.5. I kind of cut them weird that way. It saves weight, plus you still get the strength of the 4-inch width on them. We got two of these little things right here. I'm sure they can be used for something. That's just kind of how it worked out on the dimensions, that one as well. And there's 10 up here, and there's 4 down there that I had to get out of the way, plus that slab right there. And don't worry, it will not go to waste. I can probably get 2 or 3 nice pine boards out of that. But yeah, great yield out of that log. It was a very nice log. That was one of the newer ones that Eric has recently brought over here, and I thought I was starting to get caught up, and he's replenished the log piles for me, which is a good thing. But anyhow, just a quick one. Hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all on the next one.